U.S. contractors with Shield AI conduct a test flight of a VBAT unmanned aerial system aboard the Zumwalt-class stealth destroyer USS Michael Monsoor during RIMPAC 2022 exercise. This is another big step forward towards Shield AI's goal of putting a swarm of VBATs on every U.S. and allied naval vessel, destroyers, amphibs, carriers, patrol craft in the world, said the company. A cutting-edge, futuristic-looking drone was developed by the Shield AI company as Vertical Takeoff and Landing, VTOL, Unmanned Aircraft System, UAS. The VBAT is a rapidly deployable, GPS-denied navigation-capable, expeditionary VTOL system capable of persistent aerial reconnaissance. Shield AI says the VBAT, with its innovative, near-zero-footprint vertical takeoff and landing, VTOL, and long-endurance capabilities, is unlike any UAS on the market today. Propelled by a single, duct, thrust-vectored fan, it takes off and lands in the style of a SpaceX rocket. The VBAT also is designed with sufficient payload capacity to carry a range of interchangeable payloads, including electro-optical or infrared, synthetic aperture radar, SAR, and electronic warfare, EW, payloads, depending on mission-specific requirements. The USS Michael Monsoor is the second ship of the three-ship Zumwalt class of guided missile destroyers. The Zumwalt class was designed as a multi-mission surface combatant for land attack and littoral operations with a mission of supporting both ground campaigns and the joint or naval battle space.